This is House of Fear. And, oh, I got stuff to write down. Let's do it. Huh. There's a back door. There's bones. And a pickaxe. He died. Let me in. It's cold outside.
Oh my gosh.
Hi. Hey. You in for some company? I can cook. I can make burgers. I see you don't have any organs. You want me to clean your house? I see you don't really need to breathe or anything, so I guess cleanliness is not a necessity. Okay. Sorry to bother you. Oh, here we go. Oh. Yep, there's a shotgun shell and a key. Okay. Wait, do I still have that thing? No, I don't have the pickaxe anymore. Let's try that combo here. It's 2, 4, 7. It's tape. We have a locker with tape in it. It's wonderful. Take the ladder. Yeah, we're just gonna put that in our pocket.
Whoa! There's somebody in that door. You can hear him.
They haven't seen me.
Oh, what?
You see the painting? Oh. We just took that right off, huh? Where am I? What would I be using that for, huh? I mean, it's not exactly right for me to just enter someone's property, take their gun and shoot them, right? It's kind of rude, right? I only have one bullet, though. Okay. I want to know who it is. If it's a ghost, then there's nothing I can do. So. Okay, then. Hi. Dang. I actually kind of feel bad. He was just staring at me. Oh. So that's the entrance. He was just keeping me from entering. Oh, what the heck is that contraption? Oh. Oh, is that a steel? Oh, so you got stuff that we need to make a fire, okay. Oh, okay, I guess we could use that for... Oh, come on. Not figuring out the navigation here. Oh no. That's dreadful. Oh yeah, it's a one-way. Oops. Have to go up here. What's this key for? That door? No. This door. This door.
That door? I don't have a bullet though.
It's still in there, whatever it is. I mean, who would be alive in this place? But there's a live skeleton, right? Wow. That was the key. Okay, let's just go in, I guess. Oh gosh. That was not a skeleton. Okay. Good. Oh gosh. Okay. There we go. Some of that. With some of this. Cause hey guys, I'm cold, I guess. What the heck is this? Jeez, that is a scary picture. Why is there a dead skeleton here? Okay, let me look at this. Okay. Okay, according to the walkthrough, because I did it wrong, you're supposed to use this pick on this door. I used it on another door. That was stupid of me. Okay, so that calls for some tape. What did I just do? There's a TV up in the corner, that's kind of weird. Oh, that's open now. Yeah, there's nothing much more we can do here. Oh, duh. We picked up the flint. Fire going. I wonder what that does. What good does that do? Well, there is that candle. There we go. So, we did get the candle lit. Oh, and we can put the candle back up here. Whoops. Not what I meant to do. There we go. Oh, and there's some extra little stuff that we didn't find before. Another book. Okay, I guess we'll take that back. So we go in here. Oh my. How do you? You know what? Whatever. I don't understand. So here's the number. Uh. Oh. Hi. I don't know if that dog's gonna do anything. You're guarding that, huh? Oh! I think I'm starting to understand this. The key. Oh. Another bullet. Mess up the game, so. Okay, yeah. Poor thing. Okay. What about up here? Ladder, of course. It's Vader. Okay. Oh, wait. Maybe that's a significant thing. The clock is broken. Puzzle. Oh my gosh. Don't like this. It doesn't seem like anyone's in there. Oh, hi. Oh no. This one looks ashamed. It's a lamp. Wait, what's that? Oh, that's the clue you were talking about. I'm just gonna write this down. 6. Maybe put. I don't know. Oh gosh. Oh. I don't know what I just did. Can't take the thing back, huh? Okay, there we go. 1, 1. There we go. Skull. That is a funky looking 8. Apparently it's 10-10. I have no idea how that code. How you even get that code, but you know, whatever, I guess. Just put that back in there. Go up there, kill that dude. The heck am I looking at? Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No? I thought that's what it was. It is 80-20-50. That's not for that? Okay. It's the moon. There's clock here though. No, stop. There we go. There's not a dude in here. Oh no. What happened to that dude? There was a dude in there. Let's try 80, 20. Okay. And I guess we don't need to go up there anymore. Oh boy. Oh my goodness. Easy enough. Oh, there is someone in here. Yeah, they're in the next room over. Wait, I'm curious about it. Who is here? Oh. A ghost. And then that person's gone. Yep. Something's supposed to go there. This book? That book. That book. No. Ooh, you are a creepy one. Apparently there's... Okay, I see. There's a book. Get that, okay. Okay, so there's a person there. Was. Oh, guess it was purple. So I guess we go back, cause yep, there's a hole in here now. Oh. That's a creepy picture too. More combinations we don't quite understand. Oh hey. Stick that in there. Oh. I think I can see what's going on. Is that to this one? 3, 5. Yep. It was. We got 4 gems now. The heck is that? Is that a bottle? We gotta fill this thing up with some water or liquid of some kind. TV is creeping me out. Okay, so go in here into the underworld. And use the water on the fire. And there's stuff. Oh, it has a crucifix. Sideways? You got to be kidding me. Okay. Was that right? Well, they're in there. I just assumed, because the head is sideways, I have to do it in the order with the head, but no, that's not the case. Yep, the head brights itself up, so. What is that? Like the Book of Death or something? Whoops. What the fuck is it? That might be it. Oh my gosh, that dude's gonna be like out the whole time. Oh. Up. There's 2 moons. is like eyeballs. What did I just pick up? A lamp. A ghost lamp. Ooh, hi. You're just gonna wait patiently until I figure this out. Okay, I killed him. In the end, he was only mortal. I have your scepter. You are powerless against me now. I don't even know what the heck that is down there. Oh, okay. Alrighty. Why do I put the cross on that thing? Oh, lamp, right. Put a lamp there. Actually, I have no idea why I put a lamp there. So we give, okay, so we give, then the cross. And that was it. And, okay, so if I did this right, okay. Found a, oh, I know what that was for. All that's missing is some explosives, I guess. Okay then. It's a time traveling portal or something? Dimension travel? What? Break that. Oh. I don't even know. Aren't I supposed to get those? Oh. Okay, I think I know what to do. Take that. That, get that out of here. There we go. Explosions!